Hello and welcome to M Cars, the channel where we review the latest and greatest cars on the market. Today we're going to take a look at the 2024 Volvo EX30, a compact all-electric SUV that promises style, performance, and sustainability. The X30 is a new nameplate for Volvo, which uses the EX prefix that the company reserves for its next-generation EVs. It fits into the Volvo range under the C40 Recharge and XC40 Recharge Duo and forms a new entry-level place in the brand's hierarchy. The 2024 Volvo EX30 is a compact, all-electric SUV with a sleek and modern design. At the front, there is a closed grille with the Volvo logo, and on both sides are slim LED headlights with the hammer shape of the Thor. The side profile is streamlined, with a sloping roofline and a sharp line of character running along the doors. At the rear, there is a sculpted bumper, a roof spoiler, and C-shaped LED taillights connected by a light bar. The EX30 has 18-inch alloy wheels as standard, but 19-inch and 20-inch options are also available. The EX30 is available in 8 exterior color options, including the new electric blue metallic and fusion red metallic. The 2024 Volvo EX30 offers 2 powertrain options, a single motor extended range model and a dual motor performance model. The first has a 268 HP electric motor on the rear axle, while the second has 2 motors with a total of 422 HP on each axle. Both versions use a 64.0 kWh battery pack that provides a range of up to 275 miles. The single motor model can accelerate from 0 to 60 mph in 5.1 seconds, while the dual motor model can do so in a staggering 3.4 seconds. The top speed of both models is limited to 180 km/h by Volvo's policy. The EX30 also has a well-balanced chassis and a sturdy ride, making it a fun and agile electric SUV to drive. The X30 also has a remarkable driving range of up to 275 miles on a single charge and can be quickly charged using the fast charging station. The 2024 Volvo EX30 has a spacious and stylish interior that combines comfort, technology, and sustainability. Volvo chose recycled materials for the SUV's upholstery and partnered with carbon-neutral suppliers to reduce the X30's environmental impact. The cabin features Volvo's signature cup seats, upholstered in recycled materials and offering excellent support and adjustability. The dashboard is dominated by a 12.3-inch touchscreen that runs on Google's Android Automotive operating system and allows you to access various apps and services such as Google Maps, Google Assistant, and the Google Play Store. You can also use wireless Apple CarPlay and Android Auto to connect your smartphone. The EX30 also features a digital instrument cluster, wireless charging pad, and Harman Kardon audio system. The EX30 offers plenty of storage space with its large glove box, center console, and door pockets. The trunk has a capacity of 14.1 cubic feet, which can be expanded to 41.8 cubic feet by folding down the rear seats. The 2024 Volvo EX30 is a small electric SUV that offers a stable and agile driving experience. The X30 comes with 2 powertrain options. The X30's handling is enhanced by its low center of gravity, responsive steering, and adaptive suspension. The X30 also features a variety of driver assistance systems, such as lane keep assist, blind spot monitoring, and adaptive cruise control, to ensure a safe and comfortable ride. The X30 is a stylish and practical electric SUV that delivers on Volvo's promise of quality and innovation. The 2024 Volvo EX30 is an all-electric small SUV that offers a sleek design, vibrant performance, and a high-tech platform. But what sets the X30 apart from other electric vehicles is its emphasis on safety. Volvo has always been a leader in automotive safety, and the EX30 is no exception. The EX30 features high-strength steel to protect the integrity of the battery, as well as a sturdy safety cage, reinforced pillars, and roof. The X30 also features a range of advanced driver assistance systems, such as automatic braking for intersections, a system that detects cyclists approaching from behind and warns the driver not to open the door, and a guided blind spot monitoring system. Help. One of the EX30's most innovative safety features is a new far-side airbag built into the inside of the driver's seat. This airbag is designed to reduce head and chest injuries in the event of a side impact. The X30 is not only a safe and comfortable vehicle, but also a sustainable vehicle. The 2024 Volvo EX30 is a small electric SUV that combines sleek styling, balanced performance, and a low emissions footprint, as well as numerous high-tech safety features, a vehicle that appeals to both the mind and the heart of the modern driver. The 2024 Volvo EX30 is an all-electric small SUV that promises to offer a sleek design, spacious interior, and a range of advanced features. So how much does it cost, and how does it compare to other electric SUVs on the market? According to the official website, the selling price of the new Volvo EX30 in the US starts at $34,950. This price applies to the core single-motor extended range model, which has a rear-wheel drive system and a 64 kilowatt battery that can reach up to 275 miles of range. That's a very competitive price, given that one of the X30's main rivals, the Hyundai Kona Electric, starts at $38,575 MSRP and has a similar range of 258 miles. As you can see, the price of the 2024 Volvo X30 varies depending on the market and trim level, but overall it is lower than or comparable to other electric SUVs in the same segment. The EX30 is also good value for money, along with its high-quality interior, Google-based infotainment system, a variety of safety and driver assistance features, and fast-charging capability. The EX30 is a great choice for anyone looking for a sleek, spacious, and sustainable electric SUV. So what do you think of the 2024 Volvo X30? Do you like its design, features, and price? Let us know in the comments below, and don't forget to subscribe to M Cars for more car reviews. Thanks for watching. See you next time.